Real quick, so you're gonna be putting these two brackets, okay? All right, so it's four-person brackets. Of course, how mini bracket night works, four-person brackets in two groups. All right, each bracket is single elimination, and each set is gonna be first to three. And then the winner of each bracket will face each other in first to five combat. And whoever wins that wins the night of mini brackets. Right now, Lady Cifer, she is a two-time champion. Nothing MK. He shared the night with Lady Cifer on episode one, and he's back in here to go ahead and give it another crack at being outright champion. So, without further ado, let's make these brackets. So, this is going to be the first draw for bracket number one, group one. All right, so the first draw for bracket number one, as you guys can see, it's in the bucket hat. All right, first draw for bracket number one is IllegalRum. IllegalRum, you are the first draw for the first bracket. All right, here's the first draw for bracket number two. First draw bracket number two is going to go to Cham. Champster Hungry. All right, here go. First, second draw. This, you got the second draw for bracket number one is going to go to Oinky. All right, so Oinky. All right, so Oinky's in bracket number one, group one. All right, this is the second draw for group number two. DeadlyNinja. Actually, not so fast, DeadlyNinja. You are on the opposite side of Champster in that bracket. All right, so basically the way it works is, you know, of course, I go ahead and maneuver each folk on the opposite side of bracket with each pick. All right. This is going to be the third pick for bracket number one, and it is going to be It Is That Serious. All right. All right, this is going to be the third pick for bracket number two. And it is going to go to Enderstar. All right. Final pick for bracket number one. And it is going to be Scorpio Born. Hold up. All right, and that basically means that the last one that we got for right now is Lady Cifer. And I actually want to go ahead and make it very clear that the Scorpio Born slot, nothing MK and Scorpio Born are going to share that slot. It's going to go to whichever one. I think nothing MK. Hold on just a sec. Nothing MK. If you are in here right now. If you are in here right now. If nothing MK is in here, then that spot is his. I have not had any feedback so far from Scorpio Born. But in any event, that'll mean nothing MK goes against Oinky. I will try nothing MK first. And then if that doesn't work, then I will try Scorpio Born. Hey, Rattlehead, if you're in here, how you doing, buddy? Hope you're doing all right. But for the time being, those are our groups, all right? And we are going to start off. All right, so we are going to start off real quick with IllegalRum, and It Is That Serious. Don't worry, DeadlyNinja, I will get you up in here real quick. got It Is That Serious.
That's not me.
No. It's that underscore dash Cifer. Lady. Stop changing y'all's IDs. Y'all are killing me with that junk. Y'all are killing me with that junk.
I'm saying.
Oh, no. Now you see what's happening right now. Illegal Rum is trying his hardest to actually use the reflect to send those charges back. It don't work like that. It doesn't work like that, unfortunately. That was actually one of the changes that NRS did way back in the day to allow that particular variation to have some way to flourish and not just have everything sent right back to it. And that's another big reason why Special Forces is one of Sonya's very unheralded variations compared to what you get in Cobra and obviously with Demo. I mean, this variation is still super good, but it just doesn't have the obvious tools that those other two variations have at their disposal. Right now, Illegal Rum. Oh, the parry! Oh, no! Oh, and I don't think he's going to have a lot of meter to try and break the combo. No, he will. He's got too far. But right now, everything is going. It is that serious to play. He's looking like he's gonna take the first game. Wait a minute. Illegal Rum trying to fight back. Illegal Rum trying to fight back. Illegal Rum fighting back! Wait! Oh! He misses his combo! Oh, and he gets it! What?
Your circumstances are dire.
Final round.
What is happening? This man erased that deficit! How does that happen? Oh my god, it is that serious, coming in with the drone. The overhead combo. We got the drone coming into play. Suicidal drone. More drone, get it out. No more podcasts like what you had before. But who needs podcasts when you're playing as good as it is that serious right now? You just let the drone do the work. Oh, there's the air-to-air. Oh, not quite able to get the conversion. Oh, he tried to do the suicide! Oh my god, is this gonna happen? Illegal Rum, no! Illegal Rum dropped the combo! Oh no. Oh my god.
Jesus.
More matches like that, please.
Wins.
More matches like that, please.
Pay your respects.
Oh my god. What in the world did we just watch? I got you. Cifer, Deadly, where you at?
Yeah, I'm waiting.
I'm waiting too.
Right, hold on. Lady Cifer, I just sent you yours. Can you invite Cham and Deadly Ninja for me? Because I'm trying to keep as many eyes on this match as possible.
Yeah, sure.
Awesome. I'm sorry, folks.
Nah, you good. You good.
You know what time it is. There is no fair warning to everybody. This is not going to be no professional commentary.
Don't be war.
View discretion is advised.
We got that pyro Tanya. We got that pyro Tanya. Okay, here we go. It is that serious. Not gonna let him get away with just tossing the plasma full screen.
Let me get this voice here. John, which beer is in? 413?
Yeah.
Round two. Alright, yep. It is that serious. Oh my goodness, just drill right on out of the water.
I appreciate you.
Teleport, I don't think it's gonna save you from that spark.
I'll save.
And by the way, that activation of any one of the attacks to the drone from her wristband, that is basically a one-frame move. That is a one-frame move. The moment she even does the command for it, whatever comes from the drone is gonna come out. Just FYI. In case you were not familiar with Special Forces, we got the brutality!
I'm trying to go okay.
Spoiler alert, you lose.
Sonya there you go. Wins.
Oh my god.
Now go FK, quick!
There we go, FK.
Hold up. That is 2-0, but it is that serious. Okay. Yo, all right, we got Deadly Ninja and Cham, and they're both AFK. That's beautiful.
All right.
Sonya, everybody up
in questioners advised.
Tremor.
We got Miss Mama Blade right here.
Oh, we got
Tremor. You know, she got to go up against, she going against a nigga that needs Johnson & Johnson real quick. But let's see. Oh, damn.
Yeah, Illegal Rum saying in the chat, he's going to play Cheat versus this Cheat.
Oh.
All right, now I'm going to tell you right now.
Cheat, Lord.
We've already seen Illegal Rum's katana in the first match and against the Special Forces Sonya. And honestly, yeah, you have to really know what you're doing in this matchup in order to make it work.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, I can tell you right now.
He got Miss Bayer's katana.
Yeah, this matchup is definitely something that can be a thorn in Katana's side if the Special Forces Sonya is on top of their game.
Round one, fight.
Are we going to start this off with a clean 3-0, or are we going to see some fight right now from Illegal Rum?
From the first part of the round to another one. Hold on, we go. Oh, we shooting. She got the drone. She got the Skynet out. What are we going to do? Oh, dive kick. Nice drone reverse. No, look at it.
Oh, there we go.
Don't get them gimmicks out of here. That nigga said, get them gimmicks out of here, bro. Oh,
good
shit.
Good escape. Ooh.
Not
good
at that. Oh, dive kick.
What's going to happen?
Make something look like brain. I got him, man. Bro, look at that. We Skynet out here.
Oh, no.
Big booty Judy. Sorry, Charlie.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh my goodness, so many moving parts right now. It is match point, but it is that serious.
DeadlyNinja.
Yo.
Easy 3-0, I'm seeing.
And then he's getting 3-0 right now.
Here we go.
We got chunky meat, some outworld chunky meat.
That's what you want to call it, but here we go. We got Chan versus Sinistar.
Real chunky meat. Oh, my dip.
Right, so.
Listen, I'm hungry, bro.
All season 2 DLC.
Okay. Stop me. No. White pointers? I like step pointers. I like the mix. Oh, wait. Let's talk to you. I'm hungry. I am hungry. Are you both weak?
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, you messed up.
Go get that mix.
Hold on, give me the meat.
Jesus.
Tell you something. You know I like that chunky. I like that chunky. Got all that protein. Let me see that meat. Throw that off.
Hungry right now.
Oh,
not like this. meaty farts. Oh, but he's gonna stay in the corner. I don't know if I I don't know if I like that. He's gonna be staying in the corner. Oh, no punish. Oh, we got mixed. Meaty fart. Oh, he got trapped in the fart. Oh, that should be a punish. Oh, it's only grab punish, but I like where the grab when he puts it in the corner. You want me to wake up? Oh. Oh, unblockable. Oh. All right, wake up right there. Stomp. Oh, no. No more meter for both players. All right. Anderson's got him. Oh, yeah. Anderson! And he's gonna go for the brutality. Oh, and he's gonna get your hand.
Yes. Nice.
I think you need to get the butcher out.
You gotta get that butcher out.
Let me think.
Okay. There is a new king. Let me think. I gotta think for a minute.
The Bo Wright Show right there, man.
Bo Wright Show. Leatherface.
Must be the killer again. Oh, okay.
There is
the... Oh my goodness. So it's 1-0 in the Star's favor.
Come here, boy.
Star right now. I'm trying to find a way to go through Willie all over the face. Not happening right now. Oh, runs into the park!
The park!
What was for dinner, champ? Monkey Clips. I like it. Oh, trying to go for mix, but there's the armor. Oh, tries to wake it up. Alright. Bo Wright Show flipping out. Oh, run right into the exile. Oh no! That's not what you're supposed to do.
Round two, fight.
Oh, here we go. That was a nice down four. And the star trying to catch his momentum. All right, here we go. He's in. Cham gonna break? Yes. Cham still has a round to give. But these characters, man. You get going with either one of these characters, it's a lot of life. Oh, here we go. Big opportunity right there for him. Oh, he's gonna go for reset! That's gonna do it, that's gonna tie it up.
Too much rice wine.
Both of these characters have right resets out the ass. Literally in the case of Oraito. But nevertheless, you see a lot of good stuff when it comes to these characters getting on the offensive. It's very impressive and it's very hard to stop. Oh! Chamster feeling himself a little bit. Oh, wait a minute. Here we go.
The man.
Reset. Alright, hard knockdown. I liked it. Meaty runs. Kick his head with the cane. Right now, it's gonna start looking good. And there's the
first
Oh,
nice.
Oh, no! Zobu Max, what's going on? You came in at the perfect time, bro.
I didn't want to be toxic.
This man in the star teabagging.
He had a reason.
Oh my god, it's fun. It's a fun.
Teabagging. Oh, we got the chance.
Big boy.
Yeah.
Nice.
The character that's supposed to be so nerfed that nobody should ever use him again, or at least that's what the Jax community will tell you. My man teabagged the hell out of Chan.
Gotta wonder how Chan. Come on, bro.
Gotta wonder how my boy Chan the hungry feel about that.
Oh no, I'm good. I'm just trying to figure out, like, I'm gonna get mixed.
Get mixed? You gotta stop that mix.
That so man. I'm supposed to stop a mix. I'm gonna have to fuzzy.
That man, Bo Raicho, knows a thing or two about mix. But here we go. We got the Jax. Jax got a little bit of mix of his own. Uh-oh. Here we go. Jam in the corner. Bark clouds in effect. Oh my god! Oh man, if he had completed that combo, oh my god, I'd have lost my top. Oh, I'd have blown my lid, man. Oh, here we go. Gotcha. Champs are giving it back. Yes. Oh no! Oh, there's the set. Oh no, nice. Champs are back in there. Pop, pop, in the corner. Alright, there's a bar. It's gonna happen. Oh, he didn't even need to use
down
it.
One.
Down
God.
One for the win.
You could learn much from me.
I didn't want to fight this up.
Fight. Moraicho offering the tutoring. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Set up city. Not like this. Not like this, tackle the corner. You gotta take a whiff of all of it. Nice throw. I'd like to see
you. Oh, that's grab. A PD.
Alright, nice. This is Wrestler Jack, so he's got the head grab. Oh no,
Oh, he jumped back with the
hook. No breaker. And the star on match point right now. Oh no, not like this. My man, straight savage, bro.
in the stream chat.
The yuck mouth. The savagery. Enderstar taking it 3-0. Good stuff to him.
Good stuff. To back players, to commentary, bro. I go.
Oh my god, that was funny. That was good. But just like that, that moves Enderstar into the finals for group number 2. And pulled out the
green.
If I play
one,
I apologize. I still have a migraine. I'll do my best.
Do your best, absolutely. I'd like to thank you for even playing right now. If you still feel bad with the migraine.
Listen, Okie dokie. He said automatically event check my head. That's the fact. Listen, bro. You better take that W. You better be like, oh, I got me a free dub out here. Shit, I'm about to chill.
Yeah, Oinkey, so yeah, you automatically advanced because neither of the folks that we had slated to potentially be in that slot showed up. No, sir, it's just written down on my tablet since, of course, the mini brackets are all single elims, and since they're all randomly generated from the draw, yeah, I don't have them on or anything like that on Smash.gg. It's too much of a hassle for something like that.
Oh, my God.
Uh-oh, that girl said, don't jump in my airspace.
Oh, I did it.
Ooh. Oh, Lord. Look at the cover.
I am present.
Oh, I'm gonna move it. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Somebody with a migraine, you playing out of your mind right now.
Yeah.
Yeah, right now, I can tell you right. You know, you got a migraine facing Chizest Kenshi is the last thing you need to have deal with that.
Oh, look at that! Ooh, look at that instant air!
Oh,
that is
no.
So sexy. Look at that. Damn.
My leg is.
All right. Smashed by the full fit combo.
The full thing combo hit with all those bodies. Estamos hablando, puñeta. Hablando. La combi completa.
Oh my god, I forgot my buns.
Tribal. Oh, my man going to the tribal, going to the sector.
Ketchup on his move.
I see robots.
We got Blue Jay versus Ketchup.
I see robots.
Oh, I'm the smell of oil and bad decisions and old gasoline.
Yo, this is first of three, Oinkee. It's only first of five if you win your group and you face the winner of the other group. Yeah, right now, of course, you are in group number one, and you're in the group number one final. And this is for the opportunity to take on Enderstar in the group number two final.
Oh, shit!
Oh, you can...
Oh, no.
Chop.
Oh, Deadly Ninja.
Oh, from the head.
Deadly Ninja. Doing his stuff right now.
Oh, you looking?
Down. Oh, no! Ha, ha,
I knew it wasn't flawless. Thank you.
Deadly Ninja having a little too much fun right now. Oh, big jump in, but no combo.
Oh!
Hands rocket.
Oh, be quiet. Oh. Wait, why are you using rockets?
Oh, the rockets didn't connect.
Oh, dare you.
What up, like a ghost story? How you rockets. Doing?
Hold on.
The Chinese
food is in that microwave. Right. Oh! Like the rockets! Ooh. Multiple rockets! Oh, shit!
Oh!
Oh, they slugging it, they slugging it. I like this.
Ooh. Oh no, big drop combo.
Hard. Drop it. Oh, the flank go. Oh, she jumped out of the way. Oh, the bear.
Oh no, punish. That could have been a stand 2-1 punish. Oh, the teleport.
Oh. Earth required.
No. Oh no!
Yes. Oh my lord.
Pay your respects.
Deadly Ninja ties it off.
I always keep forgetting I can parry a teleport.
Oh, wrong variation. My bad. I am so sorry.
Ghost Story, join up in the StarDock Discord, my friend, and then you'll be able to easily let me know if you're going to be able to come in and join whenever we put the showcases on.
Yeah, my boy.
I mean, if these other guys doesn't make it, he can come in, though.
Round one, fight.
Oh, yeah, if you come into the Discord, it makes it very easy for me to see just, you know, what you want to do.
Oh, Lord. Earth required. Ooh. Earth required. Oh, there we go. Oh. Assassin's Rush was for breakfast. What's the oak?
Nice.
Oh. Back to. There's a whole oak.
My
breakfast. Look at that.
Oh, no.
Oh, shit.
You will learn respect.
Nice play.
Yo, thank you so much for the follow.
Oh,
block. Thank you so much.
What? I can't play this game.
Oh, come on. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, the parry cancel. Eat the blast.
Oh, there's the punish. No,
he's gonna die.
It's fine, I could just die.
Round two. Fight. Oh, look, no, Mr. Eat. We're going down.
Down three.
Good! Oh! Jump kick!
Rocket! Booyah!
Yeah, the ninja feeling himself. Hold that back massage, baby.
She spares him.
She shows her mercy and spares him and allows him to keep his noggin. Because she understands the feeling of what it means to be losing her mind right now with the migraine, so she decided to give you clemency.
There is a new
allowing you to keep yours.
Yeah. Man, it's that clemency, y'all.
Clemency.
Okay, do I want to pick you or do I want to pick you?
Pick whoever's gonna help you win, bro.
Fuck it. I'm not picking.
What about Scorpion? Oh.
Yeah.
All right, here we go.
How about Scorpion?
Who did you wink, champ? You said who did you wink?
I'm just saying. You can blame Scorpion.
Jesus, who did you wink?
All right, here we go.
Kitana.
I do not know you.
You know the term stuck pig?
Round one.
Deadly Ninja trying to make something happen with this Kung Jin.
I will play Jin for the rest of my fucking life. I don't care.
Oh god. Okay.
It is so good, the job that Lady Cipher is doing.
Yeah.
Oh, big jump, we got the Asian Legolas going against Blue Jay right here.
I don't know about that combo.
Oh, but just the incident event, I love that. But a lot of drops right now. Alright, here we go. A third opportunity. Alright, sharpens up. Ooh, instant air fan toss. Side switch. Oh no!
The dive kick conversion.
You will learn respect.
Oh my god, that was so ugly. As I like to welcome Cool Azul into
Did you hate me that much?
Not like this. Not like this, buddy. That gameplay was such a mess. We need to bring Miss Mops and Mr. Bucket to clean it up. Hold up. We need to bring them in. Yeah, man, we gotta clean that up. Bro. Come on now.
Final game.
And this man, Deadly Ninja, starting to feel himself a little bit.
Oh, wait a minute. Oh, Lord. Oh, no, Lord have mercy.
No, not like this. He's sitting on that flawless, the assassin's rug. Assassin's rug is the greatest way to bring down somebody's momentum.
Yes. Oh, my God.
All of a sudden, DeadlyNinja is on set point, match point. Oh, that should have been a whip punish. Beautiful slam dunk. Oh, no.
You're making Shaq look like trash with that slam dunk. Oh, look at that. Instant air.
Oh, wait. Oh, no. Lady Cyber's not in a lot of trouble. Oh, no.
Those, please.
Good blocks.
I did.
DeadlyNinja. Oh, no. Hold on. DeadlyNinja's gonna win it.
I'm waiting.
Our two-time champion will unfortunately not repeat this week. Fatality. Oh my goodness.
Oh damn.
She had her chance. DeadlyNinja.
She got two titles.
Pay your respect.
Out for a new beginning.
All right. Well, we got our finals matches. First one up is gonna be Oinkey, and it is that serious. Yeah, baby.
That's what you get.
All right. I will listen. He better pull out that trimmer.
That's all I gotta say.
So this is group one final.
We got holding
and then we got the winners of those two going up against each other in first to five action.
Because we got Kodo Nigga versus Sonya Baby. Now let's see what we got right here.
Alright, here we go.
Y'all just stepping in there, Toyo. Y'all just
going to right now, bro.
Get out of here.
You got this man, Oinkey Doinkey Baby, with the Kodlers. The Kodl. Bringing out the Blood God Kodl.
Nigga throwing in the journals right there. Fresh. Fresh out of the oven. She said, stay out of my airspace, baby. I got lightning grenades coming. Bombs. We poking, poke. Oh, arc. Oh, my lord. Let me see. Throwing a vase of pure holy water. Then through the holy water.
He's in trouble this round.
He definitely in trouble on that one.
As you were.
Who's gonna be able to take the first game?
I don't know, we got freaking General of America going against a nigga from Facalito right here. We out here checking. Poke Central. Hey, baby, man, the sun. He giving the sun D. Here comes the journal. Nice dive kick. Breaker right there. The onion rings. Right, let me see. The journal.
It is that serious. He had all three bars. He had all three bars of meter, and he did not break, and he didn't use the next ring.
I don't think he wanted to.
You're gonna be honest.
He probably did.
But he had the opportunity to. He could have done it. You never die with all three bars of meter, folks.
Nope.
That is the last thing you want to do.
Alright.
It is that serious saying his controller died on him. That's unfortunate.
Oh, Jesus.
Another big reason why I'm glad I play on stick.
Still is charged, or like, if it is dying,
that's why I don't use PS4 controller.
I got back already.
It's a wire controller.
Listen, no, look.
Get your battery
plug that mug up on your USB and play it like that. That's all you gotta do. That's what players do at tournaments. You plug it up with your USB cable and keep playing on it. She tried to do the tournament with the hard drive. She gave him the reading rainbow arc. Oh, ooh, ooh. Wait. Ooh. Wait, he blocked him. Oh, you blocked
him. Yeah, he definitely blocked him.
Oh, jeez. Gotta open up. So she summoned Skynet. Do the holy water.
Now,
oh my lord, hey, look at that, the sword.
Oh, wake and bake.
Oh, damn,
you always gotta be aware of that wake and bake, man.
Yep.
It costs 2 grenades to do it, but at the same time, it is still a very good tool. Oh wow, here we go. Big stuff right now. Is that serious?
Oh.
He reloads on nades.
Oh, she saw me scuffing that. Go over that dive kick.
You can reload.
Hard knockdowns. What's up? Remember, Code of Khan do not have an armor option except for expert in this variation, so he's screwed on wake up. The wake up box. The Jordan right there. Giving her the dominoes. Wait a minute. The mix. Oh, he had to break.
Oh no, there's the just good space control right now for Sirius. This is just good space control right there. That's gonna tie it up one apiece. And he wants a big fatality tag.
We gonna see some.
Damn.
Spoiler alert, you lose.
Big brutality tag right there. Sirius gets himself on the board in a big way.
So I look like a psychopath right now, staring at the wall, not even blinking.
If that meant enough,
God,
that would be a different story.
Good lord. What Okie gonna do? What Okie Dokie gonna do?
That combo went a little too hard. I don't think I've ever seen that before.
Oh, look, we got Mother Russia Sonya. She betrayed United States for the Soviet Union. Can't allow that to happen. Let me see what we're gonna have right here. Got Motherland's Blade right here. Going against the bootleg Apocalypto right here. So let's see what's going down.
Bootleg what?
Apocalypto. Oh my god, he's slamming her.
Right now. But here we go, we got Oinkee. It is that serious. Oinkee off to a good start right now.
He's giving her the pop service right now. He's giving her that better piece. Wait, Sergeant, what are you going to do?
Attack totems out. Nice job. But I don't think it's... Pizza service!
Oh my god, look at that.
Listen. Come and get it. Now all you're doing is just hanging yourself right there. All Sirius did was hang himself right there. That's unfortunate.
Wait. Top of the neck with throwing grenades out there. Oh my goodness, he's throwing them. Oh my lord. Throwing them grenades like she's from Ratchet and Clank.
Raiden demon grenade.
Oh, big jumping. Oinkee's gonna get some big boy damage off that and a setup. And the interactable. Attack totem. Oinkee's gonna take it! What? Oinkee bringing the hope, the hype as only he can, man.
That was incredible.
Holy shit.
There is a new king.
This is the madness we want to see, yo.
Hey, if nobody's available for the next round, can I play again?
Well, the thing is, we gotta run the group two finals after this, and then the group one champion versus the group two winner, and then they gotta fight it out for the champion of the night.
Okay.
You listen. This is getting kind of hot. Oh shit. Oh, he has a hard time. We got MK1 Sonya right here.
But yeah, folks, we are guaranteed a brand new champion tonight in mini bracket action.
Yeah. I'm sorry for playing with
you have nothing to apologize for, man. It's hard playing with a migraine. The fact that you even play tonight, you've got nothing but my respect. He should have nothing but everybody else's respect here in the StarDock, like always. Oh, what a conversion by Oinky! Into the sunlight! Into the sunlight, bro!
Down for it, Kevin.
Oinky, you are too godlike right now, bro.
He's on set point.
He's on set point, and he had the most godlike read I think I've ever seen. That was next level total shit right there. That was beautiful. Oh, you can't even parry. Even Kotal Kahn can't parry the electrical charge from the drone. Everybody looks like they got a whole day.
It cannot be deflected either. Yeah.
Oh, wow, what a pickup from Mikey.
Come on, what's up? He going in Papa John's right here.
Oh, shit.
Oh, hell no. Please, not
Papa. Please not that cardboard. Makes sense if it was Papa John's, because that jump could actually pass for a true deadly projectile, like what we're seeing right now.
Yo, look at that.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, he's dead.
He charged up. Serious clutches it out.
Look at that drone. No pain, no gain. Look at that drone looking spoofy.
No pain, no gain.
So the Papa John's had a red little season.
Better pizza, better niggas. Papa John's.
Better pizza, better niggas.
Oh my god. Oinky trying to put this set away.
He is.
And then you got ItIsThatSerious trying to tie it up. Alright, the pressure from ItIsThatSerious. Oh, Sirius is in trouble!
Wait. Oh, the art die. Eat the
art. Nah, that's giving us some
joint.
Oh my god. We're on the final game, ladies and gentlemen. This is what you call a slumber knocker.
Oh my god.
This whole fight looks like Shawn Michaels and Undertaker at WrestleMania. Is that good? Oh my lord. Oh, you're slugging it. Oh my goodness. This is looking like Yusuke going against Yomi and Yu Yu Hakusho.
Get your refreshment.
Oh my lord.
Get your refreshment. It's getting
juicy. I'm gonna drink my water. I had to drink my water after that. Oh my goodness. Lord, they back at the Jinsei chamber.
Oinky saying in the chat, he got lazy on that defense. You can't get lazy on that defense, baby.
Don't get too comfortable.
Never get comfortable in this game.
Round one. Fight.
Now we need to see some fatalities here or another brutality. Oh! Got the electric sheet. 4-2. He's throwing everything right now.
Good word.
Like, watch.
He's got the attack totem out now.
Oh my goodness.
Plus
right.
Plus. didn't even care about the plug. No getting around that. The drone is always going to control the ultimate.
Oh, my lord. Oh, good ground. Wait. Oh,
This is great.
He's done.
As you were.
Not much Oinkee could have done in that situation. Alright, attack totems out.
Lost to me. Yup. Ooh. They try to get that. Oh my goodness.
Oh, Oinkee's in a lot of trouble right now. Serious is looking like he's trying to take it.
Set up the orb.
With the ultimate disrespect with the brutality, but that was a sweet looking brutality combo. Yo.
Oh my god.
Serious wins group number one.
Boy, she hit that nigga with the Lee Chalon. Dang! Good games, though, bro. You did good. Listen,
ignore that.
All I had to solve. Oh, he going cold on that. He going for the. Oh.
Aaron Black.
Oh man, it's going with the cold.
Oh, Lord.
I'm going Black.
Aaron Black?
They're going
what
Black.
DeadlyNinja,
thank
I'm
you.
I'm going for that Aaron Black, and I don't care.
We got Aaron Black and Kotal Kahn right now.
Daily Tech, you four out here.
Round one, fight.
Alright, here we go. Group two, fight.
Take the pick with the big bean. Oh, shit. That nigga said happiness is one gun. Now one don't wake up. What's up?
Crosses the sword, the Mako Weedle. My man's gone with the War God Kotal. We all know what the deal is there, man.
All it
takes is one little good swipe of the Mako Weedle, and next thing you know, things
back.
Welcome back, Lynn.
Thank you.
Oh. What's for breakfast? Like your new hoes?
Nice job, right there.
Taste the blade of Ostet. Taste the power of the Mako Weedle.
Oh, plus frames. Don't you push on that.
Nice down one. Here we go. Just coming in here with this God Kotal. Where'd all these Kotals come from? Is everybody in Texas right now? The home of Kotal?
I'm a Kotal.
I'm telling you, bro, all these Kotals out of nowhere.
Yeah.
That's what they tell you, that 4-4 like it was MKX. Yeah. Oh, no!
You would never think this character got nerfed as many Kotals we're seeing right now.
Oh, dear.
Oh, big entry!
Wait.
Uh-oh. Oh, there should have been a punish!
Oh my god.
He should have probably gone with something else besides stand one.
New armor command grab. Well, you like to see it.
Oh, there's nothing to connect right there.
Oh, boy, missed a gunshot.
Oh, fuck, I get him grabbed.
That one. Yeah.
Sends him down. Oh, that's. Oh!
No!
Damn!
Aggressive against me. Be aggressive right now too. So.
Oh my goodness gracious.
That man literally threw that.
Give it to me.
I have never seen that brutal. Good lord.
So I've seen it a couple of times. The most prevalent time I've ever seen that brutal was in Grand Finals EVO 2016, Tekken Master versus Sonic. Tekken Master used it against Sonic.
It's been a brutal
Sonic,
a long time ago, bro.
And Sonic got absolutely that cooked been a by brutal that setup.
A long time ago.
I don't know how you did not realize. It's like the same thing with the Sun Ray, I guess.
Oh cool. Yeah, that's always been a brutal.
Round one.
Fight. Oh, no conversion. Oh.
I would like.
Are we saying the showdown from the story where Kunjin beat the mess out of Cole? Let's see if
it. Yeah, oh. It should never have happened, but at the same time, it did. You know, it's just like, bye.
Wow!
Stuff the right there. God, now in the star. Nice, and the hand grab.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Stun to
the Deadly Ninja on his heels.
How you like
that? Oh, here comes Deadly Ninja.
Oh, yeah.
That was so cool.
My man had faith in his reactions for that. Those reasons.
The weedle. Oh my god.
The staggers.
I am sad.
Stop it.
That shit's forbidden.
Yo, nothing MKX, man. Where were you? We waited for you, buddy, buddy.
Huh?
We waited for you, bro.
Could have done it quicker.
Oh man, it sucks that you were not able to come up any other time. But right now, Deadly Ninja. He's trying to put himself on the board.
Yes.
What is happening? Had to sit on some kids.
Yo, Sal, you talking crazy. How about you fighting?
This man said he had to sit on some bots that was talking smack to him. Come on now. We was waiting for you, buddy.
Hey, Sal, try to call me out.
StarDock, you 100% there. In 2 weeks.
Oh, he's taking the total. I'll stick with Jim.
2 weeks, that's when the next episode, that's when episode 4 will happen. Although that'll happen, like, I think on the heels of top 8 for the Coliseum. What up, Speed of Sound? How you doing?
Round one, fight.
You can.
Oh, shit. Oh, my lord. Air grab rays are crucial.
What a read right there from Interstar. Interstar, if you had a friggin' hole like this, why didn't you ever pull him out when we played? My man's Kotal's actually not half bad right now. Like, come on now.
Round two, fight.
My man always had Kotal like this.
Pray for the Khan's mercy.
That man said pray for the Khan's mercy. That man said taste the blade of Austrak.
Oh,
nice. Oh man, look at all this craziness happening right now. Nice job with the anti-air grab. That should have been a punish. What was the combo? Ender Star choking at the end. What happened?
You won't see me.
DeadlyNinja is now one game away from winning group number two.
Trevor might be your best case right now.
Is that serious?
Ender Star.
It is that serious. Is waiting in the first of five action.
Yeah.
Oh, come on, Tremor.
Oh my god, the Tremor.
Who's gonna win mini bracket that action boy, week number three? Episode number three here in the StarDock showcases.
That boy Trevor got dandruff on his own chest. That's nasty.
Ender gonna beat me. He gonna beat me. I'm gonna prove it.
Oh, what a block on the overhead.
Oh shit. I expected that to not happen, but.
No, flex. Nice. Alright, no more armor for you.
Point kick.
Wait.
Alright, oh boy. No shatter.
No punish!
Fear the ground beneath you. Round two. Fight!
I think he's trying to armor up.
Yeah.
Start trying to flex right now. DeadlyNinja not giving him the opportunity to flex. No flexing for you, bro.
That boy, Ender Star. Yeah. Ender Star trying to hit him with that bow flex. Oh, the armor.
Ooh. Trevor getting the taste of his own medicine with the armor. Ender Star has a round to give. Like he might not have a choice. DeadlyNinja. Oh, why would he use the meter right there?
Yeah.
That was a horrible decision.
It was pointless to waste that meter at the end of your hair.
It was super pointless. Why would he do that?
That was a solid breaker.
Bowflex. That boy hit him with the bowflex right here.
Sorry about that.
Hold down for him to the low side.
Reacted to that.
Bowflex. Oh, Ender Star. Ender Star ain't done yet. He ain't done yet. Yo, it's tied to a piece.
I want that
man to play serious.
Oh, holy shit.
Pay your respects.
Oh my god, we have ourselves.
This is the
bridge
with
no
accident.
There ain't no
set.
Accidents on this game, bro.
Tremor. Kung Jin.
Oh my goodness.
That boy Trevor needs some lotion.
What y'all got?
Like,
can
badly,
I see,
that boy crusty.
Can I see ones in the chat for DeadlyNinja? Can I see twos in the chat for Ender Star? Who y'all got winning?
Round one.
Who y'all got winning? One in the chat for Deadly, two in the chat for Ender Star.
I'm rooting for Deadly.
Come on, I read that. Here we go. Sits him down. Flex. Misses the overhead. Flex. Not letting him get radio. You always gotta flex with Trevor, man. If you ain't flexing with that character, you ain't playing him right. Flash parry.
Nice. Wow.
Come on. Yeah, that's down too. Jesus. We just smack him out of here like that. I should have looked.
Deadly Ninja.
Smack.
Back in there.
Oh my goodness.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Jesus Christ, dog.
Damn it.
Sits him down. Flex. Oh, overhead. Watch your dome, bro.
Oh, the old school tech right here. Wait. Nice. Oh, he got three balls up there.
Deadly Ninja in trouble. Deadly Ninja in trouble.
This star is going to
take it.
Oh, wait.
In the star, it's going to take group number two.
Good games, boys. It was really good.
Damn. Enderstar is gonna move into the group final. What good stuff, man. What up, Shadows?
Throne defended.
Yeah. Can you guys go ahead and invite him in? Hit.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah, back in. Catch.
We see two Enderstars in the screen.
Enderstar, Rocket, the Bull Ride Show. Mix going on right now with that Bartitsu, but that's what Bartitsu does. Big stuff right now to start things off for Enderstar. I don't know why he's being so conservative right there.
Deadly Ninja.
Yeah.
Round two. Fight.
I'm trying to advise you. Let me see. Oh, no. It's taking a while to load up. There we go.
Art kick. This is Special Forces. This is Covert Ops on you. No wonder we haven't seen the drone. This Covert Ops, he wants to mix. He wants to go fire with fire. Mix for mix. Right now, it is that serious. He's just not able to get any kind of momentum going right now. Oh, man, we got trapped in the park. Oh, my goodness. It is Enderstar getting on the board first.
Alright, go ahead. Boracho
wins. Alright, there we go.
Pay your respects.
Who's gonna win mini brackets? Season 3, episode number 3 right now. Is it gonna be Enderstar? Is it gonna be It Is That Serious in his StarDock Showcase debut?
I'm bad, Enderstar.
Especially forces, because that Morrison
can fuck up
Morrison. Mhm. Dudley, stop it.
What?
What? I was left for your ass if you didn't shut the fuck up.
Oh, we got a big fart cloud. And we got to switch to Demo Sonya, by the way. Wake and Bake? Nope. No point. The thing about Wake and Bake that makes it such a risk, even though it paid off right there, is the fact that Wake and Bake costs 2 grenades in order to execute. So you always got to think about that before you just execute that move. Alright, right now, Enderstar doing whatever he can to keep the distance close between himself. And it is that serious, because there we go, there's the second nade. He's down to 1. And now Enderstar trying to make his way back on in, because you gotta want to stop him from loading up on grenades, because I asked Scar way back in the day, what's the most important resource that Demo Sonya can have, meter or grenades? And he said grenades, easily. Those grenades essentially give her a whole nother set of resources.
I'm going to talk to Deadly like that. Always. Calling himself bad and shit. That pissed me off. And I'll clap his head.
Deadly beast. What's the.
He's not even beefing.
Hey, I was about to say, they're on commentary with me. They're not even beefing. What are you talking about?
Like that.
Look at this mix right now from Enderstar.
too much rice wine.
Who is a round away from possibly going up 2-0. Oh, this is huge! This is huge! Oh, he shouldn't have dropped that. It is that serious. He has no grenades. This is all Interstar, how he wants to mix this. All right, it is that serious. Has no more meter. Oh, he let her escape! He let her escape! This is big. Oh, this is big. He had her in the corner with no meter and no grenades. Oh, my God, Interstar! How do you choke up such an opportunity? Oh my god, here comes Interstar. Oh my god, he choked up a massive opportunity. Oh no. Oh my god, he had it in the bag.
I'm in my ass.
He had it in the bag.
That was really good. That was really good. Interstar,
how do you let her escape like that?
There is a new kid.
She had no meter. She had no grenades. You let her escape.
Ew.
Oh my goodness.
All right, Joe.
Oh no, no, no! You hate to see it. There's only one way we can clean up that mess. Oh man. Miss Mops, Mr. Bucket, your services are required.
He said, don't ask.
Oh, no.
Round one.
That's the ego talking, so. Ain't no money.
Oh, wake and bake. Not successful. That's two grenades. All right. All right, Joe's in there. Oh, we got Mix. Mix. No meter. Oh, that was a breaker. No more grenades right now for it is that serious. This is a big opportunity. Running out of the corner is serious. Oh, here we go. Interstar's in there. This is exactly what he wants. No breaker in sight right now, for it is that serious. Oh, the reset. American reset.
American reset. Listen to this man.
That was the big American reset right there. Oh, no. Jumps into the flatulence. One thing I noticed from Interstar is we have not seen any grab so far in this set. Oh, air to air going. All right, restands her. Nice cane spin.
Oh, the spinaroo.
I don't know.
Oh, Mark Lyle's active. Is he going to push her into it? Oh, I was going to laugh if the motherfucker was going to do the trick. All right, flatulence, space control. Oh, no, no, he can get him. He went quite a while right there without having all three nades. Interstar has been letting Sirius get away with a lot of, bad situations right now. Oh, and there Interstar is still getting a win.
Nice looking flat out.
He's up 2-1. But there's been a lot of ways he could be up 3-0.
Pay right your respects.
Word.
There is a new king.
He's up 2-1, but it should very well be a 3-1 or 3-0 score right now.
Sonya played.
He says Star Hush.
Star Hush.
No.
Now why Hush?
No. No. You take the full brunt of this criticism, and you gotta hold that. And God help, God forbid you lose this set, because I'm gonna be in there like swimwear. Oh, there's the flow cane. I mentioned in the last game that we haven't seen that yet, and there he goes and uses it. He uses it again. Hit the star, bringing out the full arsenal of Mix. So far. Got him a nice life lead, but right now it is that serious. Trying to get him thrown out. He does that. Bring out the drone again. Oh, he sends the drone in right there. I don't know why he did that. There was a lot of time.
Oh,
Oh, the heart! Oh, double the clock!
Rice wine.
Round 2.
Rice wine kick in the pool. Get oh lord. Oh my
nice
lord.
Knock right that. Right
what you gonna do?
Like
that
said,
down
though,
four. That down four, bro.
Those options from the drone are instant. Oh, but he drops right into the far. With the monkey blitz. Oh my god, the mix. And that's the meaty setup. Enderstar feeling it right now. Mixing. No more meter right there for It Is That Serious. He had to go in right there. He had to go in right there. No meter. He let her escape once. He couldn't let that happen again.
Pay your respects.
Hey, hold on. Why my god is fucking cut on water? Shut the fuck up, bitch. Sorry about them talking to my cat. Don't mind me. Don't mind me. I'm my cat, kind of warning.
Sonya Blade.
Make me Indistar. Make me, bitch. Make me, you bitch.
Yeah. Round 1. Fight.
He said, how do you
I was talking to my dad. What is his problem? Jeez.
Here, man, Enderstar getting big for his britches right now because he finally finds himself on the right end of a scoreboard. He loves it. He loves it. Uh-oh. Here we go. Big mix. Oh, doesn't get the bar. Right
it.
Now, Sirius needs to play a little bit more grounded because those arc kicks, especially when they miss, it's a wasted resource.
Right. The fart stays right as
well. This man, Cam, where in the holy hell did you even get that emote?
Bro, Mr. Aquaman, boys.
Mr. Aquaman? I did not know he had a Barito emote. I did not know that. Oh, the cane spin nullifies the electric charge of the drone. I did not know that.
Wait.
Mainly because I'd never seen this matchup, if I'm being honest with you. Special Forces Sonya versus Barrett. So this is my first time really seeing this matchup. Oh my goodness.
That's crazy. That's a chaotic matchup. I like it. Oh,
Sirius has a drone out.
Don't know when to quit, do ya?
Final round, fight!
Oh, here we go, big top. Oh, that should be a punish for that mix.
Finish.
Frame advantage, I dig it. She wants to bring out the drone, I dig it. Oh, big dive kick! Drone. Spark. Oh boy. Big
all
opportunity
the
right now. Drone's out. Oh! Sirius is looking good right now.
Uh-oh.
Missed by the monkey blitz.
Yeah, that bar.
Uh-oh.
Oh, wait, oh my lord.
No bar. Sirius has a bar. Drone's out. He might not even need to use the bar. He doesn't need to use any of his tools.
He got hit by the interactable.
It is. That Sirius puts another game on the board.
Pay your respects.
This man, Enderstar. It was hard for me to determine if you was defending me or if you was scolding somebody else, buddy.
Oh, Sonya Blade.
Oh, have mercy.
All right, Joe.
All right, but right now, It Is That Serious is, he's put another game on the board.
He said, I was defending you, Starver.
Yeah, this man really thinks he's being cute with all this shit. He really thinks he's being cute with all this shit. He thinks he's being slick right now. If he was as slick in this game right now as he is trying to be in the chat, this would be a 5-0 lead right now. He would have already had this one. But right now. All right, there's the hard kick. Drones out. this variation of Sonya, this variation has always been super underrated, even before the nerfs happened. I mean, even after the changes, I mean, this is still a variation that I honestly feel is way too underrepresented.
Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, my lord. Oh. She on that brain ass stuff with this variation. Jeez.
A lot of bunny rabbit.
Bunny rabbit, listen to this man. Bunny rabbit.
I mean, let's be real. Am I wrong?
No. No.
Oh, we got reset action. We got reset action in the corner. No meter for either player. Oh, wow. How do you let her escape like that if you're in the star? Oh, the stall! Oh, wow.
Man.
Oh, the stall. Fight. Oh, Dragon Wicked at the start.
More couple of stomp.
Strong.
Oh, yeah. So you got no choice but to let him out.
Oh, I'm trying to get
Oh, big dive kick. And nice combo. Nice combo to get him right back in the corner. If you're sitting it's that, it is that serious. That was a very good way to get that combo. Alright, drones out. Oh, nice and done. I would have liked him to leg grab him and put him back in the corner, but nevertheless, he ties it up one round apiece. Fight. Star does have a game to give, but he does not want to give it. Sirius is starting to find his stride right now. Oh! Interrupts him, but that was just the craze. That could have been a conversion
Oh my.
We have a tied set, folks.
This is entertaining.
This is weirdly entertaining. This is nice. Pay your respect. I mean, I have never seen this matchup before until tonight, if I'm just being completely and honest.
Hey, we all guess.
After all my years of playing MKX, I have never seen this matchup before. Like, bruh.
Like, there was no stress about this matchup.
Oh,
we're going with Shinnokers. Necromancer Shinnokers.
Oh, Okay.
He's playing with skin with Shinnok. The Shinnok with no meat. Damn.
Andy, I agree. The drone
He playing the boneless Shinnok.
It is super annoying.
The boneless.
The bone in Shinnok.
Getting pushed all the way full screen. Now the thing is, this variation wants to stay as full screen as possible and basically turn the entire screen into an obstacle course. Alright, flicks are away. We're unblockable. Alright, very nice job right there. And this is another matchup I'm gonna have to say I have never seen before until tonight. We have Necromancer versus Special Forces. I have never seen this.
I think this matchup is not
I don't have a single shred of data on this matchup, if I'm being honest.
No, not at all. I don't even play this matchup. Who plays it?
Only here in the StarDock showcases can you see such a weird matchup, man.
It's super weird, yeah.
Only here in the showcases, baby. That's what a pickup from IllegalRum. I ain't never seen that before.
Oh, hey, try.
Alright, and the star on his heels a little bit, L sparks. The drone!
Yeah, he's dead.
Bro.
This is fascinating.
We got this bootleg Lord of the Rings character named Shinnok doing that work.
Lord of the Rings character. Shut the fuck up. Welcome to Papa Nigga.
I mean, he was like a discount character from that movie Enchanted.
Oh my goodness. Now you see right there, I guess that's one area where Nekromancer is coming into play. You see the full screen options right there when she's got the drone out. This is a good way for Sirius to actually make absolutely certain that he gets some flesh off. He gets good damage. See that nice unblockable.
Finish her.
That full screen war looks like something that Shinnok can absolutely fight whenever the drone is out.
Is a first to what? First to seven, right?
First to seven is usually what we do, or is it first to five?
There is a new king.
Oh, okay.
We usually do first to seven.
First to seven, alright.
This nigga lying. My weak one is not. Stop with your lying ass, boy.
That man said, put the samurai outfit on, bro. Samurai outfit.
The samurai outfit is like a bootleg Dynasty Warrior character. Just like Chan Sun on the MKX. A bootleg Dynasty Warrior fucking veil. Yes.
We're going to the Sky Temple. Speaking of which, man, look at this. We're going to the Sky Temple, too.
All right, yeah, just a little correction, everybody. Just a little correction. This is first to seven action. This is first to seven action, not first to five. First to seven.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah, my apologies for any confusion. You know what's crazy? This is first to seven.
You know what's crazy? I actually like the Sky Temple stage on this game. It's just, if it wasn't for all that freaking lightning bolts and stuff that was happening on this stage and blinding us, it wouldn't be that bad.
For me, it's the stupid intensifying rain. If the rain didn't intensify, then it'd be perfect.
Yeah.
And yeah, the thunder flash is a small part of it, but. You see, look at this full screen game.
Yeah.
Necromancer can keep full screen play with special
round
forces so nigh.
Round two. Fight.
Yeah.
Oh, beautiful shoulder charge right there.
That man.
Flicks are away.
Yeah, say Lance, you know I like keeping up with my weather like tornadoes. Look at that beautiful tornado in the back.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah,
how come they don't have a stage fatality when they... Look, how they don't have a stage fatality when they knock someone into a tornado in the background?
Yeah, that would be dope, though. That would be dope.
Oh. I'll start getting a little patient.
That's a nerve sword. That's a tornado feather.
Hold up. Oh! And a star! He's up 5-3. Oh my god, Interstar.
Pay your respect.
Samurai Custom.
He's got two more wins to go.
Throne defender.
For me.
Hipper Mindy said first to one. Samurai Custom is goofy as hell. Well, you said first to one. Catch the smoke.
Shinnok. Sonya Blade.
5-3. Interstar in the lead.
Okay.
Jesus Christ, oh my god, bolo da 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 da, bolo da da da. Dante Punayami, big
ball. Oh, that could have been a whip punish.
Also, I'd like to change the costumes. They're using different costumes through this whole set.
Oh, big moment right there. Big moment right there. It is that serious. He is getting serious. Wow, that was domination.
Yeah.
That was absolutely domination. Uh-oh. Ah. Ba-ba, 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 ba-ba. Sit down. Big stuff right now from It Is That Serious. Man, he is dominating right now. He is not playing games! There's the... Oh my goodness, that...
Finish him!
That was all serious right there.
Hell yeah.
That was all serious. That was impressive.
You're meeting my ass.
That was impressive.
Pay your respects.
Folks, this set is absolutely awesome.
There is a new kid.
This is bonkers. Good lord.
Bonkers.
Ooh.
Sonya Blade.
Well, where's the code on? Where's the code on? Where's the code on? Papa nigga. Throwing pieces of shit.
Alright, so it looks like we're sticking with this Necromancer versus Special Forces. This is such an interesting...
No, me.
He was in Demolition.
No, me, Chino.
All these years later, we're still seeing matchups for the first time. That just goes to show the depth that this game really and truly had to it. Or, excuse me, the depth that it has to it. This game is still alive and well. And it warms my heart to see it. Oh, beautiful.
Yeah.
What's good, everybody? Thank you so much for watching. For more juicy YouTube content, please like, follow, subscribe to the channel. And to stay up to date on all the StarDock developments, please follow along on the Twitter page. Like, follow, subscribe to the Twitch page. And join in on all of the Discord action by joining in the StarDock Discord so that you can stay up to date on all the games that we love to play and stream. I appreciate all your support on all platforms, and I look forward to seeing you on the next one. Take care, everybody.